So a state that we have just seen now, Meghalaya, is a matrilineal state. So the question is, how will e-pedagogy be taken in a state which is completely female run or based on female energy? A matrilineal tribe as diverse as the Khasis, can she be decoded by the ICT skills while one goes to understand her tradition? This is the line of fear that comes in many when they are in this cultural traditional shift. Such tribes feel that the indigenous practices which are holy and pious for them get diluted when penetrated by external sources such as technology. This is where the importance of e-pedagogical skills come handy than ever before. Such indigenous tribes ought to be trained via various webinars, training programs and so on, that technology is not a foe but a friend, as much as assimilating them to a blended technological world is worthwhile. One ought to be also sensitive in their approach. Required fields such as pre-installed softwares where the dialects in Khasi are engineered should be one of the many steps. This is to give the vulnerable tribe a sense of shared belongingness, that their indigenous performance will not be harmed but only helped, needs to be technologically made across via PowerPoint presentations, useful webinars, online portal classes and so on. Today in the 21st century, the use of pedagogical skills make a definite headline, because whether we like it or hate it, we cannot ignore the revolutionary impact that technology has on us all. However, we must understand that the very word indigenous would itself be defeating if we lose the very purpose of making entire tribe indigenous as technology based. So as much as the blended technological learning of enlightening or of understanding a tribe as unique as Khasis is there, we ought to be very careful and sensitive in our approach to not make the indigenous tribe quote-unquote completely technical or completely tech-savvy. Their rawness or their roughness ought to be retained. Thank you so much.